It's hard to take a photo through a window without picking up reflections of the objects behind you. To solve this problem, professional photographers sometimes wrap their camera lenses in dark cloths affixed to windows by tape or suction cups. But that's not a terribly attractive option for a traveler using a point-and-shoot camera to capture the view from a hotel room or a seat in the train. To solve this problem, now MIT researchers have developed a new algorithm. This new image processing algorithm can automatically remove reflections from digital photos. The algorithm exploits the fact that photos taken through windows often feature two nearly identical reflections, slightly offset from each other. That is, this algorithm will work only with the window producing double reflection. Normally, the double pane windows and very thick windows produce double reflection. With double pane windows, there is one reflection coming from the inner pane and another reflection from the outer pane. Thick windows also usually produce a double reflection, one reflection from the inner side and the other reflection from outer side. This new image processing software can be used to allow digital cameras to automatically eliminate a reflection from a photo taken through a window as it's being snapped, or to give image processing apps like Photoshop another powerful tool for improving shots. Apart from that, it may help robot vision in the presence of confusing glass reflection.